Hello everyone, my name is Vidit. I feel very happy and excited for the future. I have been studying in Narayana since 7th standard. Whenever we write an exam, analyzing the errors is very important. Like, it's not just writing an exam. After analyzing, we have to not just analyze, we have to cover the topic surrounding it so that we can rectify the mistake for the future. I got one technique like that was at last, like creating some checklist book like that. Like, whenever I see that word, I should get an alert sign that, okay, this word came, means there may be this trap. Like, I wrote some 3-4 pages for each subject. It was very useful, but it would be better if I would have started at starting instead of at last 5-6 days. Ignore something. Like, whenever you are solving a question, you create a system, adiabatic system, which contains you and your question as a system, except that all should be your surrounding. I used to play table tennis, except that watching movies was really enjoying each and every Sunday. My main dream is to be happy every time. Except that I don't have much bigger dreams till now. Thank you, Narayana.